Hello, my name is Daphne Kinkle. First, I'd like to thank the nominating committee for organizing these elections and for doing so under some very challenging circumstances. They have a phenomenal process in place that is going to keep us all safe, but at the same time, make sure that we as homeowners have the information we need to make the decisions, the important decisions, about the leadership of our association. I'm sure it's never easy, but this must have been challenging and a lot of additional work, and I do thank each and every one of you. My bio contained a lot of information about my background and qualifications, probably more than you ever wanted to know, so I won't repeat it here. I will, if I may, just reiterate my real appreciation of Fort's Colony and the people who live here, and my interest in helping to maintain and enhance the value of a community that we all enjoy and care about so much. I look forward to meeting again soon in the virtual world and to answering your questions as we move through the process. In the meantime, thank you for your consideration. In closing, my best to you and yours. These are difficult times. Take care, stay safe. Thank you.